Hello friends, subscribe to CooLtech Lab channel and click on the bell icon to get the latest notification of my videos on my channel.
Hello friends, welcome to CooLtech Lab. And today we are going to see what to do if your Facebook account is hacked, or what steps to be taken if you think your Facebook account has been hacked by someone. So first, go to your Facebook account and get into login to your account. And in the URL you can see that after login, write /hacked. So here it would come some options and follow the steps now. So here some of the options are given, that I saw post, messages or event on my account that had been created, or some, let us in my case I check this condition, someone else got into my account without my permission. Okay, now continue. Now it says let's start. Click on get start. Now it's checking your account security and it will give you some steps that you have to follow. Wait for a few minutes, it depends on your internet speed. Yes. Now click on continue. It's asking you to change your password. So first you should your recent password, that is your current password. Now it's asking the some of the post, that check this is your post or not. If you think the listed is your not post, then you can click on check and delete it. And just skipping it. Now it's saying your, it's telling you to delete some of your, any of your recent activity. So take any of it and check it in a bit and delete it. So now follow. So it has been secured now your Facebook, and it might be asked you to changed our password, and also it has been notified we get logged out from other devices. Thank you friends watching for this video. Please like, subscribe and share this video, and click on the bell icons to get into latest updates of my channel.